Speaking at the climax of their benchmarking mission, Sikh said their union journey started way back in 2018 when they made a resolution. The group visited a number of self-help projects for the diocese that include the WIFA project, which does elements for Holy Communion, Sikh Storied Mothers Union Complexes, Diocesan Millennium Circle 2012, Coffee and Poultry Project, and a number of buildings the diocese has built in Bara City for sustainability. Addressing the group at St. James Cathedral, Ruharo, Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankoli Diocese, credited Women Under Mothers Union Movement for setting a good example by pioneering inter-diocese's twinning movement.
As a province of the Church of Uganda, we've not had a formal relationship of dioceses twinning with dioceses, or if it was resolved, it has not been have followed up, but the women have set a very good example to us, and women have always been courageous and amazing, because we know a woman is the one who gave birth to Jesus.
Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa explained how such unions can lead to socio-economic transformation.
They did away with alcohol, they did away with smoking, they did away with bad hygienic habits, which were leading to people not having long life, washing, bathing, very, very important. Keeping your waste products, if you have garbage in the home, how do you dispose of it? How do you take care of it? Those are critical issues.
Caroline Sick, the president of Northern Uganda Diocese Mothers Union, thanked Ankole Diocese for the powerful welcome, highlighting a number of things learned.
We have to take seriously the links we've been given. Let's take seriously our links, let's visit, and let's make friends with these links so that we learn from each other. I want to bear you witness that our visit to Ankole Diocese has done us well. Not to me as a leader only, but also to the women I moved with.
We thank God for this visitation that has happened to Ankole in this year 2024. It was actually started some way back, but God has come to fulfill it. So we are not going to stop on this. We shall keep on benchmarking. Ankole Diocese welcomes the new ideas, getting better things. So we are also hoping this year before it ends, we shall also move out to other dioceses to learn the better things what they are doing, so that we can bring them home and we develop Ankole Diocese.
The team hailed Ankole Diocese for the income generating projects they are implementing, saying they have reawakened them and vowed to embark on massive work on their return back home. This called for need to support continuous inter-diocesan visits. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengedo for the news.